As soon as I got that, I started going for an ILPB. Just because. So I can save that extra couple jumps there at the top. It's just enough to get a PB, I think. Put me on the cycle that I want to be on to catch. Oh, let's just jump there. Dang it. Well, again, we still have to wait for that cycle anyway, so it's fine. This cycle here. Still a good level one. I was 0.4 shy of a PB for that level. Barely got that. I knew it was going to be a gold if I rushed that last room. I don't know how much more I can squeeze out of that level. I think that was a gold by like 0.02, and that was it. We made it to level vibe with all of our time intact. Holy crap. A good run. Happy about those stages. Not quite. Patience. Danger, Pickle. Ah, for fuck's sake. There goes all my time save. No. At least I recovered it quick. I don't know if it's enough time to save time on this part, though. Left the time save on the table. We still saved a little bit of time there. What? How was that a gold? It must have been barely a gold. That's fine, because that was a very quick reset. Okay, I am going to take a small break. Yikes. What a run. I'm happy with this run. Holy crap. Like, I don't care what happens to level 8 because I've been here so many times. But I'm just happy that I got to run this good tonight. It's been a while. $12.46 going to level 8. All right, let's go. Stop that. Wait, what? Did I drop a jump input? At least it was at the very beginning. Oh, my Lord. No thoughts. Got it. Yes. 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 So 1530, there's the goal. Could have been better, yes. Do I care? No. PB.